Is this just a normal family's house? That's a lot of traps. I guess you're supposed to be using a lot of napalm. Is this really just for a health pack? Or is there something in the bathtub? I can't see anything. Oh well. Oh yeah. The camera, film, e-pipo. Right place to restock. There's the kitchen. Well, this is kind of nice, because I didn't go through all this the first time. There's a safe. Oh, come on. There we go. Brass tube. No armor piercing bullets. I guess that's for people that like shooting cameras.
You think you could get away with this?
Yeah, I kinda do.
Ryan's flesh and blood. Why'd I go to the trouble? Otherwise, you'd have been cut in two by the first security bot you crossed paths with. But not Ryan. He made it so his security would recognize his genetic structure. With half his genes, you ain't immune, but you got just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game.
Okay, so I don't know who that is.
You think you could get away with this? Two houses. Right, big little sister. And whoever. And that. And the stairs. I wish I could go on Tenenbaum's house. It'd probably be pretty normal. Your health can get. Like, I'm tempted to go explore my goodness, this is gonna be heavy. I need to have an up and down one. What are you? And you?
Yes. When I said heavy, that was a Back to the Future. I guess reference. Okay.
Hey!
You squatter and parasite! Get out of my house!
Smoke!
Vent.
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
When it was done, call Pepper. I left her as she was in the bathroom.
Oops.
I seen she had a blanket half knitted by her bed. It was nice, you know. Black and red real pretty. So I took it. So I could, you know, have somebody finish it. So it could be of use to someone. It just didn't seem right to leave it lying there. Lying there all by itself.
Stretchy. Oh, that for an Eve hypo. I don't know whose house this is. Is it just a regular?
It's just a bad corner. Now that's all. Yeah, Mark will come back, huh?
Stop! Nothing left but nothing!
Yay! Two enzyme samples. It's not bad.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. Why? Who knows? But I am sure there is answer in Suchan's flat. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this was all so beautiful.
Oh, so this is her house. Well, just... That's cool. Wonder who wrote that.